Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, we'll show you the easiest way how you could download Windows 8 and use it for either fresh installation, for repair, or for even repairing a computer. To do that, just open your browser and type download Windows. Hit enter. We will click on the first page appearing or the first option called download Windows 10 Microsoft.com. Don't worry, I know it's Microsoft Windows, it says Windows 10, but I will show you the trick to get Windows 8. And this is a legal way to get it. Click on it, translate it to English if you have a different language. And here from the address bar, we need to remove Windows 10. Hit enter. And here we are back to the place where we can download whatever version of Windows we want. I will just click Windows 8.1. Again, translate to English for me. You might have the language of your country by default. And here we will select an edition. So I want a single language. I want to confirm, and we want English International, confirm. And here we have two different versions of Windows which we can download, either 64-bit or 32-bit. So I invite you to choose the correct one. However, if you don't know which one you want to download, check the computer. If your computer has already a running Windows, so if it's Windows 7, 8, 10, or even 11, just go and type dxdiag in that computer search tab. And it will show you the operating system version. So here, for example, I have Windows 11 64-bit, which means I can download 64-bit. Your computer might be 32, so you want to download 32. If you have a computer which is not running, it doesn't turn on, etc., you can go back and check the box of that computer. Otherwise, I will invite you to download the both versions and use them, because if you have a 32-bit system or a 32-bit computer, it will not allow you to install 64-bit. But if you have a 64-bit, you still can install 32 one. So click which one you want. Select the file where we want to save it. And so I want to save it in SD. Click save. And leave it go. Once the download is over, go to your file where you have saved it, and you will find your Windows 8. It's being downloaded only as an ISO file. However, there are plenty of softwares which allows you to set up this ISO file in an USB or an SD card to use it for fresh installation or even for formatting or resetting your computer. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.